I knocked a girl down 3 years ago. And I can't forget it. Sometimes I wish it was the other way round. And that I walked out into the street and it was her driving. Sometimes it feels like I was with her on the street. My mind feels just like a labyrinth. Sometimes I don't know who I am. The only thing for certain is I can't forget her. Like you can't forget a past lover. She's like that. She still haunts me. I went to university. I went to do a psychology course. I remember my mum and dad asking, why do you want to do psychology? I said, because I need to fix myself.
So, do you feel like you need help then?
For a doctor? Don't half ask some fucking dumb questions. Come on. Anyone can see that I need help. It's just hard talking about it. They said at university, the first step is talking about it. Talk out the fucking arses. We had this one professor, Dr. Howard. So first day of a lesson, he said we're all gonna go round, say our names and point out an interesting fact about ourselves. Some people started saying, my name's Hannah and I make the best chicken curry you'll ever taste. My name's Jack, I collect stamps, etc. And I'm sat there, thinking an interesting fact. Thought, should I just say it? Should I just say it now? I mean, they're gonna find out one way or another. So I'll just say, my interesting fact is 3 years ago, I ran a girl over. Should I just say it? Why not? They're gonna find out. I mean, I become friends with these people. They'll find out soon. When it came to my go, I said I never had an interesting fact. And I began to realise psychology wasn't for me. And I realised university wasn't for me. None of this was for me. Everything I've done since the incident seems a huge task. Couldn't even get back in the car. A 2 hour journey. Took me all day to get there. I feel like everything is just taking a long time to heal. And more to talk about it, more fucked up it really is.
So what are you doing now?
I can't do anything. Because I've realised I'm not living life for one person. I'm living life for two. And I can't even fucking drive a car. Can't even think of a fucking interesting fact. I just can't do fucking anything. I go for a job interview and she'd be there haunting me. I go to get married and she'd be still there hanging round. Haunting me. I close my eyes. And I can still see her. Looking at me, and I'm growing old. But she'll never grow old. Her paths cross with mine that night. And it's hard to understand. It's hard to understand that 3 years ago. I can't believe that the only answer is fate.
Thank you.
Okay, so now are we really going to talk about why you're here?